Hi, I'm Melanie Ringa, Chief Financial Officer at St Vladimir Seminary here in Yonkers, New York. And, you know, I was speaking with some people recently about the possibility of their attending seminary in the future, and they mentioned that they were a little leery of coming to St. Vladimir's because of the cost. So I got into a discussion with them and explained our costs and how you can come to seminary tuition-free here at St. Vladimir's. Our annual tuition is $12,600. If you apply for financial aid, and almost all students do and qualify, we will award you 50% of the tuition from our endowed scholarship funds, so that is $6,300. The remaining $6,300 is covered in the following way. If you will get your diocese and or parish or a combination thereof to fund the 25%, which is $3,150 per year, St. Vladimir's will match that from our general scholarship fund. So you will come tuition free. This is it. Your net tuition cost will be zero. About 95% of our students take advantage of this. The diocese and parishes across the country have been really generous. They all know about the program now. This is our ninth year with this program. They like to help and they like to support their seminarians here at St. Vladimir's. In addition to tuition, of course, you have living costs, and that's another issue that we have, I want to address with married students. We have married student housing right here on campus. The apartment rentals are greatly subsidized by St. Vladimir's to make it affordable, and the benefits are that you are here on campus, you walk to class, you walk to chapel, 24-hour maintenance staff on site. You don't have to deal with a landlord or your maintenance issues, as opposed to some other ATS-accredited seminaries that don't have married student housing, and if you choose one of those seminaries, you have to go find an apartment, deal with a landlord, commute to school, and deal with your own maintenance issues. So just a couple other things to keep in mind. And if you have any questions, you can find me on our website, www.svots.edu. I'm happy to answer emails or answer phone calls. So thank you, and I hope you'll consider coming to St. Vladimir Seminary.